Männer zu Höchstleistungen an. Jeder Schlag macht uns härter, besser, bis wir stark genug sind, um zu gewinnen. Der Stressbuch im Vorbleib, gestärkt mit drei Geschichten.
Bla 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 and whatever. La 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 la. Yeah, I can't see the chat at the moment because it's still loading. It's decided to reload, perhaps it works. Ah. I still can't read the chat. This was Scovid running away. I think this was music inspired by The Witcher. Yeah. Yeah. I just wanted to mention this. I still haven't downloaded all of my sound clips from my GOG games. So, there you go. Plong. Pling. Ah, you show what I have done here. Oh, well, I don't care. I still can't read the chat, so hello everyone who came so far. Sadly, I can't see what you're telling me. I guess you're telling me like, what the fuck, Alanoe? I hate your face! Your face, I hate it, even though I've never seen it! Damn you to hell! I'm pretty sure that's what all, every one of you are saying now. I'm quite sad because of that. Twitch, please! Twitch, let's try it here. Gosh, it can't be that hard to load a fucking chat room in less than 5 minutes. Oh, now I can read it. Let me check. Hello, I can read you now. So, hello everyone who came so far, all three of you. I love you all. Oh, follow Gower's head big. Oh, now I can see my big chat. That's cool. So I have the big chat now. Big chat hype. Okay, let me switch over to the horror game. Ooh, you can already hear it. Yeah, that game is... I only saw one scene of it. One. So I'm kinda spoiled in that regard. I have no idea when the scene comes. So yeah, this is called, as you can read, Real Horror Stories Ultimate Edition. I have no idea if there was a non-Ultimate Edition so far, or whatever, but I highly doubt these are real horror stories, because I don't think that this is anything that happened there happened in real life. I just can't imagine this. As far as I know, this is just a flash game. Ooh, there's a scary ghost here. Yeah, the basic edition, or the non-scary edition. I have no fucking clue what this one is here. Apparently this is a Flash game made for Steam. I got it on a Steam sale. It was worth 23 cents. So I sold some of my cards and bought it. So I didn't even pay anything for this game. Yes. Thanks for all these suckers who bought my 10 cent Steam cards for whatever reason. But yeah, you made this possible. A salute to the people who made this possible, please. Everybody stand up and salute the people who made this possible. That would be great. Thank you. I don't know how long this game is. I really don't know. I'm fairly certain it's full of jump scares and suddenly it's loud and so what. You got Grimrock, Gretzwill, that's a good game, unlike this here. If I finish the game in less than 4 hours, then I will just play some more Isaac or Rogue Legacy perhaps. I think they added something new to that game, but I haven't unlocked it yet. I don't know. So we will see. We will see how far we go. I guess I click on play now and see how it goes, right? Right. Oh, do I want to continue the game that I haven't started yet? I just don't know. Let's make it new. The game suggested at the beginning to use headphones for maximum efficiency. So everybody, please put on your headphones so you can hear me scream like a little girl. It will be awesome. It will be awesome. I made it as dark as possible in my room. It's still quite... bright in here, but well, who cares? And let's click on you. Ooh, I'm so excited and I just can't hide it. What is this? Back to game, please. Yes. Back to... Oh, please don't do that to me. Quit to menu. Okay. I can't do anything here. Did it break? Is it broken? Hello? Hello? Do I have to do something here? Is this part of the game? I don't know. Back to game. Press escape? No. Can you... That's what I get for not spoiling myself. I didn't even start the game so far, so... Hello? Back to game. Back. You son of a bitch. I can't even exit the game. Oh, it's loading. It's loading something. Perhaps it broke already. Well, that was worth $23. I'm sorry, I started the game itself, so I was like, yeah, this is working, it's not crashing, I like it. And it's just... Let me start it again real quick. Oh. What the fuck? Why are you showing this? That doesn't make any kind of sense. Okay. Well, here you can see the chat. Hi, chat. You can see each other now. I am such a professional. I can't believe it. So let me close the game and start it again. I am so scared. Yeah, I'm quite scared that it won't start because I kind of wanted to play it. I know it's a stupid thing to want, but perhaps I left it too long in the loading screen, this beginning screen. I don't know. I will just start it again. Steam. Steam, please. Steam. Steam, don't do this to me. Don't fuck up. Steam, I hate you. Play. Big Fatty Plus is playing the game. So perhaps it works. Game time 62 minutes. I didn't play the game for 62 minutes. Oh. That sounds promising. That's the beginning. From Game Ore. Oh yes, you can see my taskbar down here. This is a secret porn folder. This is a secret porn folder. This is of course a secret porn folder. I just switched out the icons. So porn, and I'm proud of it. Okay? Okay. Play. New. Yes! Ah! It works! A Game War production! Real horror stories! I'm sorry. Let me close this. Stories tell of the Dark Forest. Many lives have been lost here. You are now at the entrance of terror. Do you dare to enter? Aren't you afraid of death? Is this game still loaded at 25%? Okay, let's enter. Let's enter! Oh god, there's blood coming from this tree. And it looks really fake. Oh my god, let's click on it. Hello? Hello? There's a birdhouse. Oh, can I put this on? Apparently you have to click on certain things in the right order to advance. So that's the gist of the game. Oh, I blew it out. I blew it. Damn it. Okay, I can't click on this. Let's put on some light and click on. Oh! Fuck, a bloody doll. I have to drink tea. I almost choked. Let's click on the doll. Okay, that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was a Flash game. They just ported it to Steam and were like, YOLO. I think the game is like 2 euro, 3 euro when you buy it. Or, well, bucks, because Steam is so nice and converts dollar value 1-to-1 to euro value. So I pay 30% more for games. Okay, let's put it out again. Perhaps the doll is scared of light. I don't know. Hello? Hello, anybody here? I want to click on stuff. I need to click. This is not working. Perhaps I broke it already. Let's light the. Oh god! Lady, what's wrong? Lady, where are you going? Oh god, I'm so sorry. I didn't want to make you cry. Lady, come back please. Lady, oh god. I loved her, even though she was old and I didn't see her face, but she a lot of. Oh, I can't click on this anymore. Ooh, what was that? I clicked more on this. Okay, I have light again. Fuck you, ghost. Hi, little girl. How are you doing? Okay. Ooh, this is really scary. Tea. I don't even know what kind of tea it is. It is, let me tell you, Chinese Sencha. I think it's green tea with apple. Or something. I don't know. So, Ooh, I broke it. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Nobody saw this. If this happens and nobody's there to see it, did it really happen? I don't know. I don't think so. Can I pick up the dolly? I didn't see a clown. Oh, hi little girl, how are you? Why does the picture of a girl appear when I click on this? Do you want your dolly back? Here. Ah! Okay. I can't click on the dolly and I can click on this. Hi girl. Oh. Oh yes. Oh, you ate strawberry pie. Yeah, I know that feeling. And you look really tired. You should go to bed. Ooh. I think I'm because is it Aries? My star sign. I think Aries aren't really that easily scared. So yeah, a hand. Oh, lady, it's okay. Don't cry. Don't. No. Yes, I saw Indiana Jones 4 too. It was horrible. But it's been years. Yes, I know. I still wake up crying myself, but it's okay. It's okay. I'm here. I'm here to comfort you. We will just pretend it was a trilogy, okay? Okay? Indiana Jones 4 never happened. Good? Good. Oh god, I can't. Let's click on this. I can't swing it? Okay. Lady, there's blood on the floor. There's blood. Did you see that? There's a red. Did you see that? Look, there's a. Oh god. Where's this coming from? Where am I? Who are you? Yeah, little kid, why are you laughing? Why are you laughing and she's crying? Why? That doesn't make sense. I can't. It's okay, lady, it's okay. Yes, I'm here to comfort you. Can I click on you somehow? Can I knot you a better hairdress? Because that looks horrible. I know you are old, but please. Let's just click on this a few times. There's still blood. Is this your blood? Is this your. Did you sneeze? Did you have nosebleed and sneezed? You should go see a doctor because it's like 5 liters or something. I don't know what this is in American, but yeah. It's horrible. Lady, I have nothing to click here. Oh, this is really scary. Oh god, this is really scary. Hello? I can't click on this anymore. I broke it. Lady, no, I can't. Okay, as soon as it lasts, I have to move the mouse cursor away and to it. No, it's not. I lied. Oh, I have to wait a little bit. Okay. Yes, it's okay. Yes. Somewhere over the rainbow. I forgot the lyrics of the song. I'm sorry, lady. Yes, it's okay. Yeah, it's not. It's quiet. Let it out. Let it out. Everything out that you have. Everything that you have. It's okay. Just quiet your heart out. I'm here. I'm here for you. Oh! Is this your child? With the creepy bloody face. The creepy bloody face child. Is this yours? Oh! Was this your shadow? Did you lose your shadow? No. I can't slap her. There was a child. Look at the child here. Do you see this child? Is this yours? I don't know. Okay, there was another jump scare. Lady, it was just a jump scare. Yes, let it out. Let everything out. It's okay. Oh, the little girl is here again. Is this your girl? Look, she's here again. She's laughing. Ah, and you're crying. She's laughing and you're crying. Oh, that. You know, don't take giving head literally. That's not that good. I click on the. Oh, okay. Yes, let it out, lady. Let it out. Let everything out that you have. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, you're. Oh, that's good. You calmed down. I'm so glad. Can I click on you again? Oh, you don't look so good. You don't look so good. You should go see a doctor because you. Oh. When I said let everything out, I didn't mean it literally. I guess that what happens when the period comes. Oh. Oh Gott, what is this? Pregnant woman found butchered, killer unknown. A heavily pregnant woman. Can you be heavily pregnant? I mean, either you're pregnant or you're not. You can't be heavily pregnant. Pregnant? That doesn't make sense. Why is Niano not here? She could tell us this. Niano! Did you ever... she can't hear me. A heavily pregnant woman who was days away from giving birth was hacked to death in a horrific and brutal attack. I'm pretty sure being hacked to death is always horrific. I mean, this is not like, oh, I hit her once. Being hacked to death is like several times. I mean, detective said today. The victim, who was up to 40 weeks pregnant and had a distinctive tattoo of a pentagramon. A pentagram on her right shoulder. Oops. Oops. You're never around when I need her. That's horrible from her. Was not found not far from where she used to go every evening for a walk, as stated by her mother. Police said today that the woman was attacked with a yet unidentified sharp weapon with blows to her head and neck. Ooh, that can hurt. Yeah, can it be lightly pregnant? I mean, are there several stages of how pregnant you are? I mean, is light pregnant just she shot it off? I don't know. Senior investigative officer John Lamar said that whoever had carried out the brutal murder would have been heavily bloodstained. Yeah, that may be possible. I don't need to be a investigative officer to say that. Guys, if you hack someone to death, I would suggest you, A, you don't do it, because that's not really a nice thing to do. And B, if you really, really have to do it, then put on some plastic foil or something around your body. So you can just... Or a raincoat. So you can just be like, okay, I remove the raincoat and leave it here with the victim. So I don't have to bother with that. Because blood stains out of your carpet, that's really a bitch, I can tell you that. This was a horrific and brutal premeditated attack. Whoever did it could still be bloodstained, and if anybody has seen anyone... whoever did it could still be bloodstained. I mean, she was found, I guess, a few days later. I'm pretty sure he is not bloodstained anymore. I'm pretty sure that he's not like, oh, I have still, like, her eye on my shoulder or whatever, and full of blood. I don't need a shower. I don't feel like taking a shower. I mean, that's what is this blood. Oh, this takes a lot of reading here. Anybody seen anyone in stained clothes? They should call us. Okay, if you ever see anyone in stained clothes, with blood-stained clothes, you should call the police, even if you don't read it on the newspaper. If you see someone from head to toe covered in blood, I would suggest you go and call the police, because... yeah, there may be something fishy going on. I'm not sure. He added that the woman, Sarah M., aged between 20 and 30. Wait, they talked with her mother, but they don't know how old she is. Good. Had also been wearing three distinctive silver rings on her right arm. Okay. Lamar added there had been no signs of sexual assault. Well, who knows? Perhaps after he chopped the head down, he had like, possible, I don't know. And that while it was impossible to tell how long she had been dead, it was likely that her corpse had been dumped in the location less than 24 hours ago. Sarah's widowed mother described the attack as horrific. She said, I hope you all will understand that I have suffered a tragic loss. Oh, no, I don't understand. I don't understand that you have suffered a tragic loss, because, well, it was only your daughter. I mean, come on. My only daughter and granddaughter have been taken away from me. If my work colleagues was wearing clothes, have been taken away from me in such a tragic and horrific way. I can't begin to explain how I feel. Sarah was a wonderful and loving daughter who was looking forward to the birth of her first child. That this will no longer be the case. Well, it may be still the case. Who knows? Could still happen. I don't know how that works. I hope that everyone will understand the sadness in my heart and let me mourn for the passing of my loved one. However, this is not someone has gone missing dead in this place. Locals and people, blah, blah, blah. The problem with Co. Okay. Well, that was informative. Hello? Are you going to be bloody? Okay, that was a jump scare again. Ooh. I hope this is a coupon for wet paper towels, because we really need them to clean up the old lady over there. Oh god, I love these kind of thingies. No. Missing local forces. Then there's a picture. So let's put the picture together. Yes, that makes sense. That looks good. That looks good. Okay. Under, no, that's somewhere down here. I'm pretty sure that's somewhere down here. I still need a piece of pic. There's a piece of the picture. Okay. I can't move this. Why can't I move this? Oh, it's already in place. That's why I can't move it. That makes sense. Okay. Okay, I need picture. No, let's put it. Ah, there. This is what I was missing. Oh, it already fit. Oh. Okay. So let's read this before putting it together, because I'm fairly certain there will be another jump scare. Let me readjust my chair really quick. Ah, I really have to get a new chair, but I'm a stingy bastard. The search for two missing children believed to have been murdered concludes. I guess continues. Yesterday, the local authorities breathed a detailed description of the. Oh, come on. You could have given me this so I can actually read. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do. I'm sorry. Oh, hundreds died in fire. Okay. Last call of the children behind him, two officers of the grave from 6 foot. Yeah, black. Two children. Who is? Oh, come on. This is. Jump scare. Jump scare the game. Click to save. And this is a big fucking moon. This is a big. If the moon was that big, we would have problems. I can tell you that. There would be. That wouldn't be good. If the moon were suddenly this big, we had a problem. Okay, I could only save. I couldn't go on being like, yeah, I'm just moving on. Oh. Two graves and a shovel. Reminds me of my last birthday. Yeah. There's blood here. I can't do anything. Oh, I can click on this. Okay. Let's click on the I can't click on the shovel. Can I click? No. Where else can I click? Nothing. Hello? Can you? Is there a click counter? Do I have to click in a click? Ooh! Red marks the spot. Okay, I dug up a skull. That's interesting. Is this your skull? Yo, Shadow! Did you leave your skull here? I don't know. There's an old lady back there that kinda needs your help. Well, she doesn't really need help anymore, I can tell you that. Oh! Okay. Another skull. Yes, that was another jump scare. I am so scared. This was really worth the 23 cents. Oh, hi little boy. Hi little boy, is this one of your skulls? Did you miss your skull? Little boy. Okay. Oh, little girl. Oh, your face. What is wrong with your face? I can't click on anything anymore. Let me guess, jump scare in 3, 2, 1, 0. Yes, I called it! I called it! Oh, that was the last time I had a colleague here. That sounds like my afternoon, my dinner. Something in here? Oh, I can set spiders. Oh. Okay, a pentagram. Can I